energy crews are still scratching their heads trying to figure out exactly what caused an outage in the city's West End. Sunday, power went out for customers on Junker Road in Beaumont. This impacted about 100 people. Now, according to neighbors, they say someone with a chainsaw accidentally took down those power lines. The lights have since been turned back on, but this is a reminder to use caution when you're clearing up that hurricane debris.